Hey, this is Alan. Welcome you guys to my Yamaha All Access video. My family's always been into music. My uncles had bands. My family's Colombian. So they had bands in Colombia, so it was always a big part of my life growing up. But I remember as a kid also 8-tracks, much as I don't like to admit. My mom listening to Kenny Rogers, Dolly Parton, you know, all sorts of different types of music. So I grew up listening to a lot of different styles of music. So it was just a part of me. And I picked up drums from an early age. And then that just progressed and evolved into what I do now, which is production. My first job in audio professionally was working for Lou Pearlman at Transcon, the boy band creator, NSYNC, Backstreet Boys, I mean, all that stuff. So I got a firsthand look at music production, full-blown A-list type stuff. It was a little strange for me because I had a college degree and here I am as an intern, you know, getting coffee and stuff like that, but I kept my mouth shut and things worked out. I was there for about a year and I decided to move to LA. So I literally packed up my car, hauled a U-Haul trailer, showed up the day of the interview. I was interviewing for Doug Sachs at the Mastering Lab. I can imagine now how it looked. But he pulls in, and here I am for a job interview. I have nowhere else to go. I mean, I either get this job or nothing. It wasn't even an option. I had to get the job, so I had to do whatever I had to do to get this job. So I can only imagine him pulling in, seeing the U-Haul, and thinking, man, this guy must be dedicated. Either that or he's an idiot. So I got the job, and that's really how it all began. Recently, I'm working with two bands right now, one in Norway and one in Denmark, that I'm doing full albums for. Also doing some remix work with some of the guys in Earth, Wind & Fire. I worked on some Jack Ingram stuff. Did a remix for Jack for country clubs, of all things. Reba McIntyre did a mix for her of I Want a Cowboy and did a pop version of Taylor Swift's song You Belong With Me. Also did a remix of Brick House, which was very exciting. And it's always a daunting task when you're asked to do these songs that everyone knows. You don't want to screw it up, you know, and upset a lot of people. But it's worked out. It's worked out really good. After I finished the remix for Brick House, the Commodores asked me to go to Europe with them. And at the same time, I had gotten a project for Reba in Nashville. But really having the portable system facilitated the workflow. It made it really easy for me to be able to get quality sound anywhere. So here I am working on this track for Reba's new record. And I'm literally doing it in hotel rooms all over the UK, all on this laptop using Cubase, which to me was incredible. I worked on the way over on the plane and on tour buses. I mean, you just can do it from anywhere. Everybody told me, quite honestly, I haven't heard anything sound better than Cubase, other than tape, but I can't haul around a tape machine. The editing features are really cool, being able to manipulate things. You know, you have all sorts of controls in real time over the audio, time stretching. Now with the Vary audio built in, the tuning features, it's everything. It's just in one small package, which I love. You know, back to the portability factor, you have this whole incredible system right on your laptop that you can work from anywhere. Hey guys, thanks for checking out the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Gotta get back to work.